guys. Today is Ben and I's wedding anniversary. Yeah, so we're here at Texas Roadhouse, and hope everyone is doing great out there. We just ordered our appetizers, and now we're just waiting on what to order. But here's Ben.
Hi guys. Today is our wedding anniversary, and I was supporting you on our channel, and mostly we thank God for bringing us this far, and everything we praise God every time, and we always have to thank Him for that. So I'll give it back to you. Thank you guys, love you, and stay tuned.
Okay, y'all. Hi guys, how are you? Thank you so much.
And y'all's appetizer shouldn't be long. Do we want a minute to look at the menu?
Yeah. All right, thanks so much. Anyways, so I got some lemonade and some water. So Texas Roadhouse gives these delicious buns. They give these delicious buns, rolls, and it was butter. It's really good. I think it has like kind of like a maple in here. You guys, we only eat here on special occasions.
Ready?
You're gonna get a ribeye? 20 ounce?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
How would you like that cooked? And did you want any mushroom or onion, but you're saying?
Yes.
Good. And then two sides, and we also have mac and cheese.
Okay. Yes, sir. Barakun.
Yes, sir.
And
our sweet potatoes are really good, so is our rice.
Oh, that's a lot.
Okay.
Yeah. Would you like it loaded with anything on it?
Yes.
It comes with the marshmallows and caramel?
Yeah.
Sounds good. For you, ma'am?
I'll take a grilled salmon.
Yes, ma'am. Would you like the 5 or 8 ounce?
8 ounce.
And it comes with two sides.
Y'all ain't gonna have room for the sides after that.
Oh, heck yeah. And then two sides. I'll take a sweet potato. And is that just by itself, or does it come with shrimp or anything?
No, you can add on shrimp on the side if you like.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'd like shrimp on the side. And that will be it.
Can you get one more side, actually?
Oh, one more? Broccoli.
Broccoli. And then on your sweet potato, did you want it plain or with anything on it? Did you want to do his loaded the marshmallows and caramel, or do you want to do the brown sugar, butter, and sand?
No, I like that.
The marshmallows, caramel.
Yeah. Oh, he wants shrimp also. Just shrimp. Okay, I think that'll fill us up.
So I have an 8 ounce salmon with a grilled shrimp cake and a loaded sweet potato and broccoli. Then I have a bone-in ribeye medium well smothered with the grilled shrimp and then corn and a loaded sweet potato.
Yeah. All right, you guys. So we ordered our meal. Ben got a 20 ounce bone-in ribeye steak, and I got a grilled salmon. So hope everyone is doing great out there. Good. And it shows our food. Okay, let's let the boy. Okay, you guys, we have rattlesnake. This is rattlesnake. This is chicken wings. We have potatoes with skins with cheese and bacon. And then we have our ranch. And they have like really delicious buns here. Thank you. Yeah, girls missed out. Girls, you missed out. We wanted to bring our girls with us for our anniversary, but they couldn't make it today. This is the rattlesnake. It's mixed with cheese. Boneless wings. The rattlesnake. The rattlesnake, but it looks like just cheese to me. So good.
Like 10 o'clock p.m. early in the morning, 5 a.m. And it's been a busy week for us. I think next week and the following week will be always fun to thank you guys for your support. Supporting our channel, and subscribing to our channel, watching our videos. You guys have been supporting, and thank you so much. So today we are celebrating our
we doing it over here?
Yeah.
I'll grab you guys a...
Can I get an orange juice?
An orange juice? We actually don't have orange juice. We have apple juice.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll grab that for you.
Thank you. You have a great waitress.
Yeah.
Great service. So we don't eat here much, and we don't eat like this much. So him eating a 20-ounce ribeye steak is because it's a special day.
Yeah, here in Texas it's so hot, man.
Yeah.
It's so, so hot. And lucky her, she works at that office.
Yeah.
It's just a building. But me...
He works yard work. What is it?
It's kind of... Yeah, group.
Yard work / construction.
Yeah, it's crazy every day.
Yeah, so he's outside working. I don't know how they do it. So he has to leave early in the morning to start work because it gets hot around noon to 2 o'clock.
After that, I come home and go back to another job.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be full when the entree comes. This is just appetizers. I think I'm already full.
That's what the bread does to you.
Yeah.
This plate is a little warm. And we got some shrimp.
Awesome.
These are hot. Anything else I can get for you folks? Here, I'll take
that. Oh, this is perfect.
I'll take it. All right, guys. Y'all
thanks
enjoy.
So much. Okay, you guys. So we got our main meal.
Thank you so much.
Have fun. Y'all enjoy.
Thanks so much.
My steak with corn, onions, and mushrooms.
Show munchies with broccoli. That's good. And then the shrimp.
And
sweet potato with marshmallow on top and brown sugar.
Got to see our meal, so. Let's attack. Thanks so much. Thank you.
Out of your way. Okay. No problem. If you want to keep your straw, take it. Oh, sure will. Yeah. Thanks so much.
Cool. Anything else I can grab you guys?
That's it.
Okay, y'all enjoy.
Thank you. First bite for you. The grilled salmon. Look at it. It's nice and hot. Is it tender?
That's Ben's 20-ounce ribeye. I'm gonna have a taste of it. Thank you. I don't want to get full. It's like eating at a buffet. Oh my gosh, we don't even speak.
Great, okay, that's how you know.
It's so amazing.
Okay,
thank you so much.
No wonder this place is always packed because of us.
Yeah. Nothing like some fresh water. I'm gonna leave it out there so she can check it.
Guys, we are full already. Look at this one.
Oh, put it closer. Turn it sideways. There you go. He ate like this much already. Now look at this sweet potato. Now this is a sweet potato. See that? Marshmallow, toasted marshmallows.
It's so juicy.
Going to a Ouija reunion. He's probably going to end up just drinking kava the whole time in Salt Lake. So we're going to go out of town next week, and it's really the first time he's been out of the state of Texas since the beginning of this year. He hasn't flown yet. So it'll be nice for you to get out, you know.
Yeah. A little vacation.
Can we get over here?
Yeah.
Are you done with this?
Yeah. Thank you.
Can I get you guys anything?
We'll just get the tab.
Okay. Whenever you're ready to pay out, you can on there.
Yeah, guys, I'm full. I'm done. But I'm still forcing myself.
Are you going to eat dessert?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what we can order. Okay. They just have a strawberry cheesecake, apple pie, or a brownie. Big old brownie. You want that with an ice cream? You just want ice cream or a brownie with an ice cream?
Do you guys want any to-go drinks?
I do. Lemonade. Yeah.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Good one.
That was a delicious meal. That was a delicious anniversary meal. And thanks for joining us on this special anniversary day.
Okay guys, thank you so much for your watching this video. I have to say thank you. And have a good day and may God bless you. Thank you so much. Bye bye.
God bless you guys. Love you guys.